John Brown here with Jad Bassin. I'm out on Plum Orchard Lake this morning. It's fish number one. Let's see if we can get something bigger. That'd probably go 12 inches anyway. Through the thick part of the lip. I don't think I've ever had one go through down there. Not like that. It's a decent little. Let's measure that and see. Thirteen and a half inches. See if we can get another one. Number three on the S crank. Right at 12 inches. Damn. Switched it up to a brighter blue back because I wasn't getting that many bites on the sexier shad. And a half. Nice fat fish. Thank you. the little one. Measure that one. Thirteen even. Measure that. 12 3/4. That's a little one. They'll bite that orange and green here too. It's not that big, but man. If you calm down, I'll get you back in the water. Okay. it's not very big, but man, that hit hard. Good. My camera shut off for some reason. Not that you'd have missed too much. Here's one on jerk bait. Another one on the jerk bait.